स्टेप बाई स्टेप आई विल शो यू, मैं आपको बताऊंगा स्टेप बाई स्टेप, हिंदी में भी इंग्लिश में भी. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट स्टेप इज दिस MI अकाउंट अनलॉक टूल. ओके, ये लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दिया मैंने. एंड सेकेंड स्टेप इज द लोड फ्लैश फाइल विद द फ्लैश टूल MI Xiaomi फ्लैश. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस स्टेप ओपन दिस ADB with the MI account unlock tool. Open this and open MI account unlock tool first of all. Okay, after account opening this tool, here is asking for MI account. Okay, press the upper button and power button, hold down. Vibrates phone, release power button, but hold down upper button. Okay, change the language, go to recovery. Okay, go to recovery first. This is the first step. Okay, this is the first step. Go to recovery. After the recovery comes here, you have the cable, connect the cable in it. Okay, when you connect, it seems like connected, and after connected, here is information bypass MI account. Both are here. Okay, first of all, click on information, device interface detecting. First, it will detect, and you, it has been detected. Okay, ये हो गया, detect हो चुका है completely. First information click करो, then bypass account. जैसे ये completely आ जाए, carrier unknown है फिलहाल. Okay, okay, information. उसके बाद आपको click करना है bypass MI account. Okay. Secondly, you have to click bypass MI account because I have clicked already. मैंने पहले से click कर दिया है, पर MI account bypass यहाँ पे done आ गया. It seems done, but it didn't. My phone didn't work. Okay. By this method, if this method is working in your phone, then it's okay. Otherwise, if this method is not working in your phone, it means first of you have to click information here. First of all, it will give the all the information detail. It means the device has detected the computer. And secondly, bypass MI account. Okay, secondly, if the phone bypass with this tool, it's okay. If doesn't bypass with this tool, I will show you the second method. Okay, you have to need a EDL cable. Okay, no need to buy, no need to purchase it. EDL cable, I will showing you, I'm showing you how to make an EDL cable with a USB cable. Okay, I have already made an EDL cable with this wire. Go on fast boot mode. Plus, first of all, click this volume down and power. Okay, both hold down. Open the cable first. Plug out. Just hold down volume down and power. Okay, now it is in fast boot mode. Okay, just a second. I am holding. Just cancel it. Okay, now. Here is Xiaomi flash tool and file. This also given the link in description. Okay, don't take tension. Okay, now here I have opened the tool, and now go to select here. Go to select and select the file that you have extracted to desktop or your C drive or any other drive. It will be helpful more if you will extract the file in desktop. अगर आप desktop पे इसको extract करके रखोगे, जैसे कि मैंने पहले से यहाँ रखा है, आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सट्रैक्टेड द फाइल इन डेस्कटॉप. ओके, एंड आई विल गो टू सेलेक्ट एंड फाइंड द फाइल. गो टू डेस्कटॉप हियर, डेस्कटॉप एंड हियर लैंड ग्लोबल इमेजेस. ओके, जस्ट क्लिक इट हियर एंड ओके. ओके, द फाइल हैज लोडेड, यूजर सागर डेस्कटॉप ग्लोबल इमेजेस. ओके, हियर लोडेड. ओके, नाउ आई विल कनेक्ट टू दिस. ओके, जस्ट वेट. ओके, आई विल कनेक्ट इट टू दिस एंड रिफ्रेश हियर. रिफ्रेश, just I have refreshed and it came here, the connection has connected. Okay, connected. Okay, now what if I will flash, it will be get an error. Example, I will show you fast mode mode, it just flash it, you can get an error. Okay, okay, don't worry, already I have made an EDL cable. Though do what, I can't show you because my both hand are okay. Do one thing here. I have given Xiaomi EDL EDL mode. This also link is given in the description. Download this file and first of all click on fast boot. Okay, and secondly Xiaomi EDL boot. Okay, before you click this Xiaomi EDL boot, just hold down the before I have input the switch in it. Okay, you can input any switch. Just a second bro, my shoulder hurts. Just a second. Okay, now you can see phone is in fast boot. Okay, now here's the cable. I will press the switch. Okay, press the switch. I can't show you, sorry. Okay, I will show you like this. Okay, and here is the Xiaomi EDL boot and here is the switch. Okay, first of all I will press the switch. You put the switch properly. I have put just to do this phone only. Really press this phone. Okay, but after switching just double click on Xiaomi EDL boot. Okay, after switching this and press any key. Okay, and now my phone is in fast boot mode. Okay, sorry, EDL mode. My phone is in EDL mode. Okay, now just here. Just a second. I'm not having proper camera stand. That's why I can't show you properly. But this process is working seriously, dude. Okay, now my phone is in EDL mode. Just refresh again. Okay, just you have refresh and you can see the communication port 3 and your driver has also loaded Qualcomm HS USB loader 9008. Okay, now what? Just flash it. Just flash. Now the flashing is started. Okay, let it be flashed completely. Okay, now success. Just open. Dear friends, just listen this. If in this cable you can flash Mi Note 4, 3S, 3S Prime. Okay, all of the model that can be flashed by EDL cable. Okay, no need to buy EDL cable. You can flash this EDL cable. Okay, by this EDL cable. Okay, now open the port and just restart the phone. Hold down the power button until the phone start. Okay, now the phone is started. Just dear friends, अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, please, अगर हो ही जाएगा यार, this is a final method, okay? First of all, I have used MI account unlock tool, Okay, now secondly, this method, it will be completely work for you. Final, it is working and I have already bypassed this, you can see also. Then like, please comment, subscribe. Okay, to milte hain agli video mein, tab tak ke liye. Okay, and now agar aap jana chahte ho ki ideal cable properly kis tarah se banate hain, to aap link mein description mein diya hai mera link completely ki ideal cable kis tarah se maine detail mein samjhaya hai usme, aap ideal cable acche se bana sakte ho. To kyunki isme jo ideal cable maine jisme photo bataya aapko samajh aaye na aaye is okay, then go to the description and see all the links that how to make a an ideal cable. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please comment, like, subscribe. Please. Thank you.